Enjoy your meal.
Wow, thank you very much, guys. Let's see, we got some fish here. There's plenty for all of us. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to divide up the fish evenly, and I don't want either one of you to touch the plates. You got that? Until it's all been divided out. That's one fish for Seymour. That's one fish for Mason. Okay, guys, one fish for Clyde. That's two fish over here for Seymour. That's two fish for Clyde. Hey, wait a minute. I thought I put a fish on that plate. Oh, well, we are in Florida. I'll just do a recount. What, too soon? All right. Look, I don't want either one of you to touch the plates. You got that? That's one fish for Seymour, and that's one fish for Clyde. That's two fish for Seymour. Hey, I knew it! You took the fish! Yeah, you did! You took it right off the plate, I saw you! You took the fish off the plate, did he make it? He took the fish off the plate, okay! That does it! You know what I do to sea lions to steal fish from me? I choke them! Okay, look, I did not choke my friend Clyde, okay? All I did was touch him under the chin just like this, watch. Trouble with that fish going down. I said I just touched him under the chin and made this sound. Okay. Either hand. Uh-huh. Either sea lion.
Slappy, clean up the mess. Let's get back down to pirate business. Everybody, gather around. Let's take a look at this treasure map. Wait a minute. All right. I should have made this place the map. Everybody remain calm. Let me think this through. I came out here to put the map someplace safe, and I thought I'd put it right here in my pocket. But it's in that pocket. That's not where it is. So, let me retrace my steps. I came out here. I should have made... What's that? I remember now, the map is up here on the ledge. Oh no, my treasure map! It's